There are two types of slurs on trumpet, lip slurs and regular slurs. This lesson is about regular slurs. Slurs are when you move smoothly from one note to another without using your tongue. The key to doing these correctly is to keep the breath moving throughout the slur. I'll give you a simple example, and then I'll play an example from Theo Charlier's etude number 2, which is a beautiful little etude, just the first phrase of that. And you'll hear in the excerpt the two types of slurs. If I'm moving the vowels as I'm slurring, then that's a regular slur. If I'm going from one note to another without moving the vowels, that's a lip slur. And the lip slur is a little more difficult skill, and that'll be covered in a next lesson. So here's a regular slur, and I'm just going to go from a G to an F, third line or second line to first base. So it's really very basic. In fact, before you learn how to do tonguing, you're probably doing a lot of slurring. So this is a pretty easy skill. When it gets more difficult is when you're making larger skips. This was just a whole step, so that's pretty easy. When you're making larger skips of an octave or less, even a third, fourth, the key is to keep your air moving. And another key is to keep the valves moving quickly. This is especially difficult for slow pieces. When a piece is slow, you tend to move your fingers slowly, and you'll get something that sounds like this, which is another effect altogether, which isn't necessarily bad, but usually you want a nice, clear, clean change between notes. So let me do it once slowly, and experiment with this as well, because it's kind of a fun technique. But here's what it sounds like when you do move the valve slowly. So completely different sound. It's still a slur, but it's not the kind of slur that you'll find in classical music or in band music. You will find it in jazz. You'll find it in other various places. It's a neat little effect. So for the regular slur, when you want it clean and clear, remember very fast vowels and really blow through with your air. Keep that air moving the whole time. Here is the Charlier number 2, just the first phrase. And hopefully I won't mess it up. If I do, I'll take another shot at it. So here's Charlier number 2. So there's a little clam in there because I wasn't keeping my air moving, but for the most part you can see how that's a very smooth, clear, clean sound. You have to move the valves quickly and just keep the air flowing through all of those notes, and you should have it. So at first it's going to take a little bit of practice to get that clean, clear, smooth sound, especially with very large skips, but keep your air moving. Go find a teacher and get some help from them or someone who plays a little better than you. But just stick at it and you'll be great. So that's it for now. Good luck.